I don't know if you remember their times, you know, way back when Ghana was Ghana, black and white president, but now, when you are watching telenovelas with your daddies and parents, you can never, in fact, the most tasty moment in your life is when a kissing scene starts. When they start kissing, when they hold each other, what's wrong with our parents? The TV is here, they will know what the TV is, what the kissing start, they start watching. And that's when you come so nervous. Everything in your pocket will come out. And they can ask you some off the top question, why are you breathing? So we got that kissing, you are breathing, eh? The whole time they started is, you have to be breathing, why are you breathing? I will deal with you today. Why? Today the children are rotten. The kissing scene starts, and you're like, okay, I'm an adult, let me look at his face. You look at him, he looks looking at you. Why are you making that face? This guy, he chop all right. This is the way holy, it's the bathroom and the drink. And today, most of you have the opportunity of taking pictures. You can stand here and take pictures of your lifetime. How dare you, 1995? You depict. No, before you take a picture, you prepare psychologically. It's a family project. Next 2 weeks, we are going to take a picture. Thank you, Lord. You prepare, you pray towards it. Then you have the picture taking, you bath, all of you bath together. You stand up with your siblings, we are going to take a picture. When you're walking in the bath, nobody asks you questions. We are going to take a picture, who mind you? Going to take a picture. If you get to the photo, remember, he lights you up. Then, as he goes to the camera, then he comes to you. Then he goes back, left, left, left. One picture, Claire, he takes a picture.